20 years in the making. It's the $1.5 million celebration at Chukchansi Gold.